When you see a long incoming pair like this, make sure you don't mount too early. Wait until they're approaching the break point, then mount and pull the trigger within half a second. Make sure you're not aiming or riding the clay.